background audio, but I'm gonna paint some oranges today. I don't want to move the camera necessarily because it took forever to get it at this angle, but I might be able to just rotate it just a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna paint those oranges. Well, they're blurry, but they're sitting on some painting tape. And first of all, just gonna be sketching out how I see it, how I want it to come out. I don't know if you can see that. You can't. Let me dry it. Let me get a different pencil. I don't usually like using graphite, but I need something that contrasts. Ooh, red. Yeah, you can see red. Jesus. Paint some oranges. You'll just drive for a minute.
Thank you.
I don't have the patience for this, but it looks nice. Looks better on there than what I'm looking down on, honestly. I don't like this one. This one's confusing me, because the dip is right here, and then you have the little donut shape around the thing. So when it's in the shadow, it's like this. And when it's in the shadow, it's like that. So there's like shadow, but then there's like light, and then there's like all in shadow. I don't like it, therefore I eat it and sacrifice. Sacrifice the clementine, the mandarin. I'm eating it. Eating my still life. I'll probably come back to that. Ooh, maybe colored pencils. Colored pencil would come back nice. But that's it for now. Hehe.